you know, it was an amazing cast of kind of young actors who I'd been watching and kind of blown away by, and Connie Britton, who I knew and always wanted to work with, and people like Bill Hader. And then, so I was excited to read the script, and then the script came. The script was really funny. I loved it because it was a kind of classic sexual coming-of-age story, you know, the kind I loved in, you know, Fast Times at Ridgemont High, movies like that. But it was set in the 90s, which to me is hilarious that that's already nostalgia. Judge Clark, he does not want to know from the stuff. He really, you know, he knows that at a certain point his daughter, his youngest daughter, Brandy, will, like his oldest daughter, become sexually active. And he wants to put it off as long as possible. And when it's clear that it's happening, he wants to know as little as possible.